loving it so far. It's so clean, it's so green, it's so pretty. We have our Metro card. So just like in Taiwan, so easy to use, everything's so convenient, the people are nice, it's quiet. Oh, I love it. And we got some snacks to try. So we got, like in Japan and in Taiwan. Okay. We're here at Brewworks, and tell us, what do you think of our Kölsch beer?
Our what?
Kölsch beer.
Oh, the Kölsch beer? Kölsch beer is very hoppy, it's light, medium texture, it's a little salt. It's very salty, and certainly feel the hops. I think it's very refreshing too, like it's pretty good for Singapore and its warm climate. It's hoppy and refreshing.
I, on the other hand, don't think it's very hoppy, like you said. I think it's a little hoppy. I think it's more sour. And yeah, it's really, really nice. Like, we haven't had a beer like this in a really long time, so I'm really happy with this one. Such a good Singaporean lunch. We went to the restaurant called National Kitchen with one of Mia's friends, and oh, he was so nice, he was so kind, he invited us to lunch. We ordered so much good food, and now we're in the downtown area, so we're gonna walk around, and this is it. This is Singapore. We have the famous Marina Bay Hotel Sands. Marina Bay Sands Hotel there. What do you think of Singapore?
It's beautiful.
Yeah, you love it?
Awesome. First world country, right in the tropics.
Yeah, it's so nice. And everyone's saying like, oh, it's too bad the weather's not that good. But for me, I would prefer this weather. I don't want the sun out glaring down on us and being really humid. So I don't mind it cloudy. I actually prefer it.
Watching this super duper light show
from very far away. We thought it was going to be like in the middle, like here, but it's all the way at the hotel over there.
At least we have a nice view of the hotel.
Yeah.
If I knew what I ordered.
He ordered from over there. We're in Singapore, by the way. Over there, here the banh mian.
Banh mian, I think, something like that.
Original soup.
Yeah, it just seems like a pork belly soup with some sardines and some
noodles
and herbs. It smells pretty basic. Yeah.
Have you tried it yet?
I tried the broth. It's alright, it's like it reminded me of Japanese pork broth.
Okay, and I got an egg paratha and masala thosai. And I got these two sauces. This one looks spicy.
I think we're gonna be having a lot of this thing, Indian food, the next month.
I hope so.
Okay, so I was gonna try the, I don't even know the name. What's the name?
It's Mosala Thosai.
Mosala Thosai. What is in it? It's like a crepe?
Well, yeah, like it's a like a crepe. There's potato and cabbage inside. Some other vegetables. And it's not very spicy. Like, it's very, like, I don't know, fragrant, but it's not spicy. And I'll try this one. This is the less spicy sauce. Just so good. It's so good.
So simple.
The flavors
so
are so nice. It's so yummy.
Alright. Okay, now Sarah's gonna have.
This is the egg prata. Egg prata. So this is like a, like another like crepey type pancake. I don't know. And the egg is over here. Like I got a bit with no egg. But it's so yummy. And it's different. Like it's different batter. Which one's sweeter? It's so yummy. This is like the fourth time I've had this already, I think, in Singapore.
Yeah, it is.
It's my favorite.
It's really strong. It's like very umami.
Try it.
Okay.
Wow.
Nice. It's like anything I've ever had before. I don't know if I like it. It's creamy, soft. King of fruits. I don't know. It's really strong. So just try the durian. What do you think about it?
I don't know.
It's weird.
At first it was really bad. I don't know actually. At first I was like, ooh. I just take a bite and I swallow it right away.
Yeah, I don't know if it's my thing.
It's better than the sticky tofu.
Oh, definitely. It's really soft. It's very creamy. It's like just slides down your throat.
I'm from Canada.
Colombia. And these nice people just offer. They're like, oh, you're foreigners. Have some.
I don't want one.
Thank you so much.
He got his in bread.
Yeah, look at his candy bread.
Now we're walking downtown. We're heading to the Marina Bay Sands area, the Bay area. And we're sad to leave. Like, I'm excited to go to Sri Lanka, but we love Singapore so much, and we didn't really get to see a lot. And, we just really like it here, and we want to stay longer, but maybe we'll come back.
Maybe we'll come back
in the near future.
Somewhere else, I don't know.
Maybe. So, yeah, we're walking downtown. It's Sunday, so it's really busy. And that's a little update. I don't think we've taken any videos in Singapore, really.
I don't think so.
But we loved it. It was a great experience. Our couchsurfing hosts here were all really, really great. The food was amazing. Cheap.
It wasn't as expensive as people make it seem.
For us, no.
Nope.
It wasn't. So, oh, and yesterday we had the durian. We did take video of that. All right. Well, that's us signing off from Singapore, I guess. See you in Sri Lanka!